NBA Hall of Famer Dennis Rodman is making his return to North Korea tomorrow. CNN reports North Korean officials are expecting Rodman. Rodman was at Beijing International Airport today. It's unclear what the purpose of his visit could be. This would be his fifth visit to North Korea and his first since 2014. Rodman has described his trips as basketball diplomacy.